बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। द माय टॉपिक इज डेवलपिंग वोकैबुलरी ऑफ प्राइमरी स्टूडेंट स्टडीइंग इंग्लिश एज अ सब्जेक्ट थ्रू फ्लैश कार्ड। दीज आर द एब्स्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ माय टॉपिक। लैंग्वेज इज अ प्राइसलेस गिफ्ट ऑफ गॉड एंड ह्यूमन बीइंग। विदाउट इट ह्यूमन बीइंग वुड हैव रिमेन्ड ओनली अ डंब एनिमल। Language ties society through verbal and non-verbal form. According to Safir, a language is chiefly human and non-instinctive way of exchanging ideas, desires, and emotion by way of system of voluntarily produced symbols. English language is comprised of elements like sound system. These are the vocabulary. Introduction, soul and essence of a language, stock of words used in a language, words are instrument and tools of thoughts, vocabulary are backbone of any language, a series of words in foreign language to express meanings. These are source of my study of vocabulary, that are list, one number lists, course book, vocabulary books, and the teacher and other students. Flash card is a picture the card that is used in a manner shown to students quickly. It is a card drawn or written or marked to provide guidance and stimulation for students to think or do something. Flash card learning is not only a medium, but it can be played as well. It can make students feel happy, not bored, raise motivation and stimulation of learning activities, and even carry psychological effects on students in learning English language. The study improvement and the importance of my work vocabulary is central to English language teaching, because without sufficient vocabulary students cannot understand others. We cannot convey a single idea without vocabulary. The importance of vocabulary can be shown with the help of this quote. Vocabulary development through flashcard is an important aspect of language development. These are significance of my study work. It is helpful for students, for teachers, and will improve vocabulary skills. That is the objective of my study. And to highlight the utility of flashcard at primary level, to identify the students' problem in learning vocabulary, the persuade the teacher to use flashcard for teaching vocabulary skills, to expand the understanding of flashcard media. These are the search questions for my work. How does the use of flashcard improve learners' understanding towards English vocabulary at primary level? How is the use of flashcard implemented in the classroom to improve learners' memory to recall the newly learned vocabulary? How flashcards are helpful to provide vocabulary in different ways? Hypothesis: vocabulary of the primary level students can be improved through flashcard techniques for learning English as a subject. There is no difference between score of control group and experimental group in pretest. There is difference between scores of control and experimental group in post-test. This is a literature view of my research work. If language structures make up the skeleton of language, then it is vocabulary that provides the vital organ and the flesh. Language is the core or heart of language. The acquisition of sufficient vocabulary is crucial for a successful second language use. Flashcard is a great way to improve learner vocabulary. The 50 students and 15 teachers are participate from Lodha in research work. These are search methodology of my work: experimental, quantitative, and stratified random sampling. These are search tools for questionnaires, teachers, and pretest process for the students. That is a data analysis of pretest and post-test for students. दिस कंक्लूजन सजेशन एंड रिकमेंडेशन ऑफ माई स्टडी वर्क आर ट्रू इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज टीचिंग मस्ट बी कैरीड आउट थ्रू फ्लैश कार्ड टू हेल्प द लर्नर्स गवर्नमेंट शुड फार्मुलेट प्रॉपर एजुकेशन पॉलिसी फॉर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग प्रॉपर लैंग्वेज टीचिंग इन द कंट्री एंड टीचर शुड प्रेजेंट देयर लेसन इन एन इन्जॉएबल रिलैक्सड एंड इंटरेस्टिंग वे इट इज़ नेसेसरी टू इंट्रोड्यूस फ्लैश कार्ड मीडिया टू मेक लैंग्वेज लर्निंग मीनिंगफुल एंड इफेक्टिव फ्लैश कार्ड प्रमोट एप्लीकेशन ऑफ विकबली स्किलफुली दीज आर द क्वेश्चन फॉर टीचर्स दैट आर द रेफरेंसेज ऑफ माई स्टडी वर्क थैंक यू फॉर योर पेरेंट्स पेशेंस एनी पेशेंट प्लीज़ थैंक यू